I know you guys are excited. You guys been waiting to see who it is. And here he is, right here. Let's get it. Let's go. What up? Welcome to another episode of Muscle Cars and More with your boy Stunner Reese, man. It is finally the day. I've been promising y'all I'm gonna bring the most famous YouTuber, most well-known YouTuber on earth to my channel. That's right, and he is here today. He is right over there, and y'all about to meet him. Bro, you don't even know how honored I am to have you here right now. And for you to reach out to me and want to be on my channel, hey, I just want to say, man, I appreciate that. But yeah, guys, this guy here is known by everybody. Listen, you guys just don't know, man. I've been telling y'all I want to do some big collaborations with some big YouTubers. And you know what I'm saying? I like to network with any and everybody, whether big or small. And when a person of this magnitude reached out to your boy Stunner Reese, I had to take advantage of it. So listen, guys, I'm gonna quit talking. I know you guys are excited. You guys been waiting to see who it is. And here he is, right here. Let's get it. Let's go.
What was that noise?
What noise you talking about? What you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
That noise right there, you heard it. It was a noise. Yeah. What do you mean?
Man, bro, I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about, man. I don't hear no, you know what I'm saying? I don't hear it. So, yeah, but you bugging, dude.
There it is again. Well, anyway, it's your boy, King 12. That's right. And this is now called the Internet Troll Show, homie. I mean, everybody out there to say it with me. This is the Internet Troll Show, homie. This is no longer Muscle Cars and More with Stunner Reese. It's the Internet Troll Show, homie.
What you mean you taking over my show? You ain't taking over my show. You just a guest here, bro. You bugging, dude. You is really tripping, man. Hey, I thought you was gonna be way more humble than you are, man. You bugging big time, dude.
Man, shut up.
Dude, you fucking smell like rotten eggs. My goodness, dude. Oh, what the hell? Did something crawl up in you or die? Shit.
Excuse me, I fought it. But what was that noise?
Dude, I don't know what you tripping on. Hey, ease up, brother. Ease up, man. It's the boy's kid, Stunner Reese. Hey, squad. Hey, gang, man. So, since the internet troll is here, we're going to head outside. We're going to let him check out the Hellcat Yellcat. And then I'm going to show you guys the Prius so you can see just where I crashed it at when I went to pick him up from the airport today. So, y'all stay tuned, man. Let's get it. Let's go.
All right, you stupid non-driving fool. Cause you can't drive. You drive like a fucking idiot. Oh my goodness, this dude cannot drive a car. I don't know where he gets his driver's license from. Alright, so we made it inside this garage, and I'ma be honest with you. This car is a piece of shit. It's not a Hellcat, it's a snail cat. Look at this thing. It's yellow. What kind of sissy drives a yellow car? Are you a taxi cab driver or something? That's why you drive for Uber. Because you're a taxi cab driver. You are an idiot.
Dude, you are bugging. What is wrong with you? This is the iconic Hellcat Yellcat. Look at this thing, man. It's got the gold Rohanas with the big Brembo's brakes, and it's a Hellcat. That's right. That means it got 700 horsepower, man. That's right, man. It's the Yellcat. All right? So make sure you guys definitely, if you haven't, go subscribe to my Instagram, Hellcat Yellcat, and subscribe to Muscle Cars and More.
Don't subscribe to that stupid ass channel. This channel is stupid. This guy can't even drive. That's why this car's not called a Hellcat. This car is called a Snailcat. Well, anyway, we are going to go outside and I'm going to show you just how stupid of a driver he is, because he can't drive a car.
Dude, you are tripping now. I'm a very good driver, man. I got the Hellcat Yellcat down to 11.0. That's right, man. In stock form, stock engine, stock trans, no drive shaft, no super souped up gears or nothing. So I'm a very good driver. So you just bugging, man. You just jealous. Just like all the other internet trolls that always be trying to talk about us. Going on outside, man. Now we gonna go and show these people, man, this daggone Prius. Cause you just tripping, man. You doing way too much, man.
All right. So if you got a car and you see that you're picking up the biggest YouTuber in the world, are you gonna drive fast? No, you're not gonna drive fast. You're gonna drive like you got some sense. But this guy, he's driving like an idiot and crashes into a snowbank and kills off the car. That's right. Now, I don't know what he was thinking about, but he's a stupid idiot.
Hey, man, listen. Hey, it was an accident, man. Listen, look, guys. I basically just ran over a bank of snow right here, and it knocked this little panel down right here. I don't know if you guys can see it. And then it knocked the grill like loose right here. But that was it, man. It was just an accident. So get in the car, man. You tripping and bugging, man. I don't know why you know what I'm saying, on this power trip thing. I don't know what you got going on, man, but I don't even know. You keep on calling me like an idiot and shit.
You are a stupid idiot. That's why you don't know how to drive. I am the best driver in the world. And I know that you do not know how to drive. I'm the internet troll show, homie. That's right. And this is the internet troll show from now on. I just want to let you guys know that I am the best troll in the world. That's right. I fuck with all the YouTubers. Literally, I do fuck with all YouTubers.
Now that you say that, man, why do trolls, like, really, really fuck with YouTubers so hard? Like, why do y'all always, like, going on our comments and telling us, you know, how bad our shit is? And, you know what I'm saying? Why do y'all have to, like, fuck with us? Why is that so popular amongst y'all trolls? I don't get it. Do y'all get it, squad? I know I don't get it.
Because you YouTubers think you so much better than everybody else. But you are pieces of garbage. That's right. And you stink. Your butt stinks. So you guys, F you. You're nobody. And I think your YouTube channel sucks. That's why you are always not getting good views like I am. I'm the internet troll, and this is now the internet troll show, homie. I need everybody to say it with me. The internet troll show, homie.
Man, I don't know where all this negative energy is coming from you, man. Real talk. And then also, you keep on telling everybody that you're going to take over my show. This is the Stunner Reese Show, Muscle Cars and More. Dude, I don't know what's up with that. Listen. Just go ahead and just tell them, since you here, you know, you came out here because you wanted to collab, man. Just let them know, like, some of the things that you plan on doing with me, you know what I'm saying, on my channel, Muscle Cars and More, while you here.
All right. Some of the things me and this knucklehead numbnuts gonna be doing is reviews. We're gonna be doing reactions and all different type of stuff. And I'm gonna try to help him to see if he can get over 20,000 subscribers, because he can't do it on his own. He needs me to do it. So yeah, he's a nobody. And his channel sucks. That's why he has to bring on Bethany Beans. Hi, Bethany Beans. Hi, Bethany Beans. Yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna go back inside because it's cold out here, you fucking idiot.
All right, man, let's go back inside, man, because, like, you calling my squad, my 32 gang idiots, man. I just don't get you, man. Like, what is your issue? What is your problem, man? Dude, we be on some positive stuff on my channel, on CJ channel, man, on the squad channel, on the 32 gang channel, man. Like, dude, we don't be on that all negative stuff. Like, what you on, man? I don't get you, bro. I really don't get you, man. Like, real talk, man. There's something really wrong with you, you know. You just gotta get your stuff together, man, because, you know, we can't be, you know what I'm saying, like, at odds like this the whole time you are here visiting me. You know, we are not about to do this. We are about to get along, get this thing together, and get it cracking like we are supposed to do, man. So I don't know what you gonna do, you know what I'm saying, but you gotta change your ways, man. You gotta change your ways.
From now on, I want everybody to make sure you go subscribe to this stupid channel too, because I'm gonna be on here with him, that's right, for a little while, and we're gonna see if we can turn this thing up. Now, I wanna know, what kind of videos do you guys wanna see from the internet troll? That's right, and I also have my own YouTube channel that I want you to go subscribe to. It's called The Internet Troll Show. All right, make sure you go subscribe to The Internet Troll Show. All right, definitely go check that out.
Yeah, squad. So yeah, definitely, man, go subscribe to his YouTube channel, The Internet Troll Show, man. He gonna be doing a lot of crazy things on his channel, man. He gonna be doing a lot of reactions to different people's videos, big mega star videos, you know what I'm saying, and doing his own personal trolling live on those videos. So y'all definitely got to make sure y'all tune into that channel, man. I'm gonna definitely drop a link to his channel in the description, so you'll be able to subscribe right from the link. All right, so yeah, man. But yeah, hopefully me and this cat can get along, man, because right now he a little disrespectful, man. I know you a troll and all, man, but with you reaching out to me, I thought you was gonna be on some mellow cool shit, you know what I'm saying, you know, but you a little wild, man. But yeah, but anyway, man, you got any last things you want to say, man?
Again, I'm gonna steal his cat, the ugly snail cat, and I'm gonna do a review on it. That's right. So definitely make sure you guys hit that like button, drop a comment, and come back and see your boy, The Internet Troll Show. All right? Right here on Muscle Cars and More.
Wait, is he trying to close up my video?
Hey, what was that noise? I heard it again.
All right,
peace.